Hi guys, welcome to my channel. It's Beauty with Vaishnavi, and you can see this look. It has a sheen and a shimmer. It's an Indian look, and I've applied glitters also with highlighters with a pink lipstick. The look is dedicated for the festivals which are in upcoming August. Ganesh Chaturthi and Raksha Bandhan, you can do this look. And I have used very affordable makeup products and the makeup brands of India only. I'm not promoting any other brand, but it's something which I am doing it for my wish. And I would be very happy if I'll get a positive response for this. So let's get started with my video. And I have not done my eyebrows also, guys, but I have shaped it with the help of a makeup. So let's get started. To start my makeup with, I'll start with the cleansing, toning and moisturizing part. I will not use a moisturizer because it gives a very oily look. So I'm using an Olivia cleanser with the help of a cotton. Next, I'm gonna use this Good Vibes ka toner. It's in rose glow toner. It gives you a very good glow, and I'll just spray it on my face. I'm not using any kind of moisturizer, and I'm just using this aloe vera Patanjali gel to prep my skin, and I'll take a very small amount and just gently rub it on my face where the pores are. It's very good and give a very good sheen finish and softens your face. Now I have prepped my skin, and I'm using Olivia 07 shade for my eye makeup. I have not shaped my eyebrows, guys, but I have just covered it with this concealer 07. It's an awesome concealer. Now I will just set it up with the help of a beauty sponge. It's a wet sponge. Since it's a festive look, so I will keep a lot dark eyes to nahi rakhungi. I'll use it subtle colors. I'm using a Hilary Rhoda ka kit, which is shade number 02, and I'm taking a pink shade. Little bit cut crease form mein. Pink isliye diya hai kyunki guys, I'm wearing a pink dress. Now I'm using a purple shade, this one shade, in order to give a little bit crease. Now I'm using a purple shade in the inner and outer corner of my eyes to enhance a little bit. Now I'm using again 07 shade of Olivia in order to give a glittery look. So first we have to apply this white concealer so that the glitters get stick in the eyes. Now I'm using these glitters. These are Vosva glitters, and I have bought it from Amazon. You can buy it in any other site. These are not very expensive glitters also. I bought it for 150 rupees. I'll apply it slowly. Ye kuch is form mein aa jayenge guys. And you just have to apply it. Take it a little bit. Kyunki aapne concealer use kiya hai, so it will get stick easily. Now I have applied the glitter. and in order to make it fix, I am using the Swiss Beauty makeup fixer. It's very good, very handy, and it's available in Nykaa, Purple and all the sites. Just take, spray it up, use a little amount in your hands and just apply it. In order to make it set so that the glitter doesn't fall off. Since I want more darker in the edges, so I am taking the same palette of Hilary Rhoda, this shade, and applying it slowly in the corner of my eyes. You can apply black also. Since I have already prepped my face, now I will go with the Olivia 07 shade. Okay, it's in yellow shade, and I'll just apply it on my face all over. It gives a very equal look, guys. So before applying any kind of foundation, it's very important to use a yellow shade in order to make it an even tone, not too bright, not too fair, but yes, a natural. On the other hand, makes it a natural glowy finish. It gives a very natural and glowy finish. So gently you can apply it all over with the help of your hands or brush, with sponge, beauty sponge also, whatsoever you like. Since I have already prepped my skin with the aloe vera gel, so I am not using any other moisturizer. Now I am taking a beauty sponge, which is in wet form. I am just blending it gently all over my face so that it gives an even tone look. Olivia concealers are very good, guys. Aapke natural shade mein bhi aapko mil jayega. Bahut sare shades usme available hain. I am using yellow. I have used white also for my eyeshadow. It gives a very good look and it enhances the colors also in the eyeshadow. Blend it well so that it doesn't gives you a patchy makeup. Now I'm using MNBB cream, and if you want, you can use an moisturizer or a sunscreen before using it. And it has a green tea ingredient. There are three ingredients, rose and aloe vera also. I'm using the green tea ingredient. It's very good. It has a very good coverage, and you can use it for bridals also. I'll just show you how to use it. See, I've applied it all over my face. Now I'm just using a wet sponge, beauty blender, to make it normal. See, I have applied that BB cream all over my face. The best part is that it gets oxidized after some time and settles down in your skin. Now I'll use a pancake. I'll use an HR pancake. My shade is 04. It's an awesome pancake, guys. It gives a full coverage, or most important part is that it gives an equivalent coverage to an Kryolan pancake, and I think everyone should use it. I'm using a damp beauty blender. I'm just dapping it up. Nothing else I'm doing. Now I'm using a Miss Claire glitter eyeliner. It's in shade Pearl, as you can see. You can apply any other eyeliner also. You can apply Lakme Insta Blue color liner also. But I want a little bit glittery look, so I'm applying this liner. I'll be using a blusher palette of Mars. You can see it is from Mars. The shade is 02, एंड आई विल बी यूजिंग द हाईलाइटर फ्रॉम मिस क्लियर. इट्स इन सिल्वर हाईलाइटर प्लस इल्यूमिनेटर. इट्स वेरी गुड एंड यू कैन बाय इट फ्रॉम नाइका एंड पर्पल एंड अमेजोन एज वेल. आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनी काइंड ऑफ कंटूरिंग आईज बिकॉज इट्स जस्ट अ फेस्टिव लुक. आई एम यूजिंग अ ब्लू हेवन एलिगेंस लिपस्टिक एंड अ ब्लू हेवन ब्लू लाइनर एंड आई विल लिटिल बिट आई विल अप्लाई द पिंक कलर आई शेडो अंडर माई आईज ऑल्सो. एंड आई हैव यूज्ड अ ग्लिटर एज यू कैन सी. इट जस्ट सॉफ्टन्स द लुक एंड इट एब्जॉर्ब्स इन द स्किन ऑल्सो गाइज. इट डजंट रिफ्लेक्ट टू मच आफ्टर द एप्लीकेशन. सो दिस इज माई फाइनल लुक गाइज एंड यू कैन सी द शीन एंड शिमर. आई हैव यूज्ड वेरी अफोर्डेबल प्रोडक्ट्स ऑल्सो एंड यू कैन डू दिस फेस्टिव लुक इन गणेश चतुर्थी और इन योर इन द अपकमिंग रक्षाबंधन फेस्टिवल. इट्स अ इंडियन लुक. आई होप यू लाइक दिस लुक. सो स्टे ट्यून्ड फॉर माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. सी यू.